MyLearning has created a markbook for your Fusion platform. This is like a traditional markbook, a single place to enter and collate all your student grades and also to gather grades from elsewhere in the Fusion platform. You can generate simple subject-based reports and reports where the grades are weighted. So let's take a look at the markbook. When you enter the markbook, we've kept the screen as simple as possible to guide you through the initial setup. So let's go through the process of adding some manual grades. First, select your group from the drop-down list. Then choose your subject and click Continue. So I'm viewing my class, Science 2B. I have two students in here. And I have some grades already entered for two different assignments. I'm now going to manually enter the results of a science exam. So I'm going to add some grades and I'm going to click to create new grades. First add a name for the grades and then choose your grading template. Click Create. You can see this has created a new column in my table and I have buttons to click to add the exam grade for each of my students. You can go back at any time to change one of these grades if you want to. I can also import grades from existing homework, task lists, course quizzes and forms. You simply select the type of grade you want to bring in, and I can see that I have one piece of homework that there are grades for. So I tick that and click Create. And these have been brought in. I can also send grades directly if they are generated on the platform. For example, I'm looking here at the results page of a form, and I can see that there are two student submissions. If the form is set up as a self-marking form, and the students already have a percentage assigned to them, I can click to add a formal grade by ticking the student submissions, selecting my grading template, and clicking Grade. When I click Export Grades to Markbook, I select my class and my subject and export. When I look back at the markbook, I can see my quiz results are now in the markbook. And I go on adding marks and grades throughout the school year. If I select a template, which is the master template I'd like to use for this subject, the average grades and percentage displayed here on the left. And I can create a report for all the students in this class just by clicking here. If I want to limit the report just to a particular date range, I click here on the title, add a date range. I can change the date just to report on this term's work, and click Update. I can also limit the report just to show particular pieces of work. So for this one, I only want to show these two science exams. If I now click Create Report, it's showing only the results of the two science exams. Once I've generated a report, I can either print them or I can click Create Reports. Creating reports will automatically generate a DocX document for each student. This will be sent to the student's locker into a Markbook folder. Reports in this folder will be visible to parents via the Markbook Reports button on the Parents Portal. So let's go back to the markbook. If my students were following a science course where exams, for example, had more weighting than any coursework that the students were doing, I can apply that weighting in the markbook. To do this, I tick Use Categories. These categories are created by your admin login. I'm going to select Module Assessment for my exams and coursework for all the other work. And I need to assign a weighting for each of these that adds up to 100%. and then I tick Use Selected Categories. I then need to identify which of these assignments are module assessments and which ones are coursework. To do this, I click the pencil, assign a category, and save. And you can see it's identified as a module assessment. And I'll do the same for the rest. Once I've done that, I can change to Category View, which will show me the student's results and the total grade and percentage based upon the weighting that we applied. At any time and on any screen, I can always export my data to a CSV file to use elsewhere. And this will take all the data on the page and export it for you. It doesn't matter what grading template you use to enter your scores, all of your grades have an underlying percentage score, which then allows the markbook to calculate the overall grade and percentage. So that's the My Learning Fusion Markbook, a flexible and powerful markbook tool that allows you to manage all your grades and share them with your school community and parents.